Hello everyone, today we are going to unbox the Nintendo Switch game Hello Kitty Cruisers with Sanrio Friends. Originally this was a Wii U exclusive title and it was considered as a rare game. At one point a pre-owned copy will cost you almost $100. However, in May 2018 they brought the game to Nintendo Switch and if I remember correctly the list price is $40, which is not cheap for a game like this, but the price for the Wii U edition is back to normal. So if we look at the cover, we see there are three characters. Of course, we see the main character, Hello Kitty. And we see also Kiropi and Bats Maru. And the cover actually shows you can actually drive on the land, in air, over the water in the game. So let's look at the side quickly. And let's look at the back. So in the back, we see four gameplay pictures. So this is a racing game. I think the gameplay should be similar to Mario Kart. On top, it says race with Hello Kitty and her Sanrio friends. And up to four players, as you can see here. The game is actually compatible with Nintendo Switch Pro Controller. So I think let's just open to see what we have inside. Let's remove the seal. Let's open the case. Nothing, just a cartridge. So let's check the cartridge. So here's the game cartridge. I think it's same as the cover. Yep. And behind the cover, we see a background image and limit warranty information. Also, you can return after warranty. Okay. So I think that's it. So this is a Hello Kitty Cruisers with Sanrio Friends for Nintendo Switch. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe for more unboxing in the future.